from the last time this vehicle was fully charged. It's gone 14 miles on nothing but electricity. We've used not a single drop of gas. We're averaging over 217 miles per gallon.
The Volt's a very, very special vehicle. Really, it's one of a kind. It's what's considered to be a range-extended electric vehicle. It is not a hybrid. And the reason why I call it a range-extended electric vehicle is because electricity is all that powers the wheels. We can go 25 to 50 miles on nothing but electricity. And once that range is depleted, then we go into what's called range extended mode. The Volt has a 120 volt charging system that comes with every vehicle. Total range on the Volt is upwards of about 375, almost 380 miles.
This is my first time in an all electric vehicle, and I was really impressed. This particular vehicle I really liked because it had that nice combination of a car feel, yet with all the technology that actually makes it a better vehicle.
Drove very smoothly. People were looking at us, so we felt kind of a little bit high.
I really like where this technology is going. I think in the coming years, as the technology continues to evolve and these vehicles become more accessible, it's definitely something that I would use. It actually is a really cool ride, and it's smooth, it's quiet, it's clean. There's really nothing wrong there.